The new UCF Police Department is now downtown. The station reflects the UCF PD's hub on the main campus. 4 years of preparation went into creating this space. Partnering with the City of Orlando and Valencia helped in this creation to the public. The station features a soft interview room that offers a comfort space for victims of violence and crime. Outside of the room, a plaque hanging with a message from the Figueroas to honor and support survivors through the healing process. The purpose of the room is to give in a sense of light and comfort during the darkest of times. UCF opened its first soft interview room 2 years ago and now has its second.